Hey girls, so today for you I have my spring morning routine and I don't want to make a very lengthy intro. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up, just comment, subscribe, check out my channel, check my other videos, and I'll talk to you in my next video. So, love you! So the first thing I do after I'm done waking up is I like to grab my phone and play on it, but then I realize that it's time to get out of bed and go downstairs to go make myself a nice breakfast. So now I'm just making my way downstairs to go get some breakfast. I'm personally not a big breakfast person, so what I usually reach for is just milk and cereal, and I just love my mini wheats. So while I eat my cereal and munch on my breakfast, I just like to play on my phone, and yeah, just check any updates, emails, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter. Then I like to make my way back upstairs to my bathroom to start getting ready for the day. So the first thing I do to get ready is I like to wash my face and clean off any makeup that I have from the night before. So just throw my hair up and I get my face wet. And then I lather my face with the Yes to Cucumber Soothing Milk Cleanser. And this stuff just cleans my skin and leaves it feeling so refreshed. And after I'm done that, I just make my way back into my room to start the makeup process. So just thumbs up if you want an everyday makeup routine, spring makeup routine, and I'll definitely film that. That's just my makeup for the day, and then I go and pick out my outfit, which is probably usually about a 45 minute process because I never know what I like to wear. And since it's springtime, I'm leaning more towards the crop tops and bright colors, but it's still cool enough that I have to wear jeans, so I throw on a nice pair of high-waisted jeans and my teal crop top. For hair, I really like doing like buns, and I just find they look really cute in my hair, so I'm just doing a nice top knot bun on the top of my head just so it gives a cute and casual feel, and then I just hairspray it a lot because I don't want flyaways. And then after I'm done that, I usually just go chill on my laptop for a bit, edit some videos, check out my YouTube channel, my analytics, community, stuff like that, anything that is important to me. So a little bit more detail about my outfit. My shirt is from Urban Outfitters, my clothes from Aeropostale, high-waisted jeans from TJ Maxx, and my boots are Madden Girl boots. So I hope you enjoyed this, girls, and I will see you in my next video. Mwah! Bye!